Hey guys, how y'all doing today? I am back for an awesome video. And I'm Robin, if you don't know my name. I am here to tell you about what I use to, what I use for editing my videos. And let's get started. So, I use, I use a software called iMovie that I use a lot with my videos. It's really easy to use and it's really cool. You can cut parts of your video that you don't like and put some fun stuff in it, like cool things like bubbles and all sorts of different things you could put on onto your video. And I have been using iMovie for a while, and I really enjoy using it. And I remember when I first tried it out, I wasn't sure what I'm doing, but I have figured out how to use it, and I just love it, and it's one of my favorite softwares that I use. And it's a lot of fun to use, and could be a little difficult sometimes, but I love using it. And it's one of my favorite softwares to use. And if you're looking for a software you can use, iMovie or Windows Movie Maker, or like the Adobe, we could use Adobe Premiere, or anything that will, edit all your videos on. And yeah, I really hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope this video was helpful. And don't forget to subscribe and click on the notification bell so you can see more of my awesome videos. And I'm on Instagram and Twitter if you want to check those out. The fresher. And and my question of the day is, what kind of software do you, what kind of software do you use, to make your videos on? And, I would catch you all in my next video. Thank you so much. Bye.